Hello everybody and welcome to 1 Hour Wednesdays, where I play games on my Steam list that I haven't really had an opportunity to play much, and so just basically play it for an hour, see how I like the game, and we'll go from there. Today I'm playing DeadCore, which is a first-person speedrunning kind of game. But yeah, I haven't really played it. I played it like for like 10 minutes or something like that before I decided to record this video. But that was a long time ago, so yeah, anyway, let's start our 1 hour. Alright, level 1, this is I think the only level I've actually played at this point, so I guess we'll restart the level from the start. See how we go. But yeah, I felt like this could be an interesting premise, and it allows me to play some of the games I haven't really had the opportunity to play. Alright, so we can jump, obviously. Wouldn't be much of a speedrunning platforming game if we couldn't. Oh, almost went too far there. Alright, I did go too far that time. But yeah, this is all about doing things quickly. That was a checkpoint, I guess. Alright, double jump is a thing, that's cool to know. Awesome. Whoop, that was lucky. Almost got pushed straight off the edge there. Alright, where am I meant to go? Eight. Okay. Interesting. So our gun does stuff too. Good to know. Interesting. Does it? Okay, you can turn stuff off as well. That's cool. Double jumping, saving my ass there. Ouch. Goodbye. So yeah, obviously there is definitely some skill to doing this that I do not necessarily have. Sounds like R2-D2. I remember this part. This is where I got up to, I believe. Well, the jumping is a little bit floaty at times, actually, but not an excuse, just something I've noticed. Down here, okay. Where to go from here? It is this way. Damn it. Yes, the floating jump is a bit annoying. I can see why I got frustrated at this part. But it's all about picking up those skills, right? I wasn't able to save myself. Damn. Gotta try and remember where everything is. Probably the furthest I've ever gotten this game, so. Only took me a couple of tries. Oh, okay, it turns this on, I assume. New track unlocked, Shining Gate. Okay, that's cool. Sure. Alright, so I guess I'm meant to turn these off. At least I know I can still get this way. Oh, okay, messed up my jump. Unfortunate. Trying to get on that platform too early, I guess. Okay. Some kind of wind there. Oh, so many things to learn. Cool. Ow. That hurts you if you hit it as well, okay. Like I'm slightly getting the hang of this. Well, I wasn't expecting that though. Wow. They gotta find these ways to make it hard for you, right? I feel like I'm gonna be falling a lot. Till I can manage to get a hang on this. Doesn't want to open. Uh oh. Let's try this again. Okay, maybe that was meant to be the end, but it just didn't work before. All right. Ouch. Didn't manage to get my second jump off there. Nice. New log unlocked. Interesting. Okay, so this looks like one you're not really going to be able to stop. Ah! Okay, so you can shoot through this stuff, which is good to know. Can't jump through it though. Damn it. Come on. Oh. Now what? No. I was doing so well. Frustrating. Doesn't let me just sit on that properly. Damn it. Whew. It's tough. Alright, that's better. Alright, so this one is about timing, I guess. I'll get there. Yes. I feel like that thing is chasing us. Came out of nowhere. Oh, don't wanna make that jump. Am I gone? Backwards. Whoa. Alright. I can see that this jump's gonna be hard to make. Shooting and trying to land where you need to land is hard. Surely there's got to be a way. Do I have to use those guys to try and jump on them or something? Damn it. Yeah, I don't know if that's meant to be the way I'm meant to go or what. Maybe an earlier double jump, just to give me that little bit of extra boost. Really? It's like these guys know where I am before I'm even there. So close. Alright, I'm getting the jumping timing down. Or not. So stressful. They just are already here. See? Sitting there waiting for me. And I've only just spawned in, and now my mouse isn't working. There we go. Such stressful noises that they make as well. I'll get it. I'll get it. As infuriating as this is. Oh. Yes. I managed. Oh, no, not gonna let me double jump that time. Okay. sliced. Let's go this way this time, see how that works. We can do this, right? Ouch. Oh, yes. Perfect. That was nice. Am I meant to go that way or am I meant to go up that way? Huh. Alright. Nice. I like how the volume, like it has that noise that increases when you're falling for a long distance. Is my up blocks. So I gotta watch out for that. Is annoying, hard, just like all of this game. It's fun though. Now what do I do? Wasn't expecting that. This is how am I meant to keep track of my corners? Goddamn. Really disconcerting. Ouch. This would be alright if they weren't moving around. How am I meant to get through four of these? God. Oh, let me turn them off or something, you know? Ah. So dizzying as well. What? No, 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 no. I'd made it. I'd made it. Alright, so let's see. I did it. Stand in this corner and just run. In a circle. Damn. Let's see. This corner. Run this way. Run this way. Run this way. Not enough. Entirely frustrating. Run this way. Run this way. Run this way. Run this way. And don't try and jump off because you have time. I did it. There's something up here. New music track or something, I guess. New track unlocked. Infinite rings. Alright. Let's continue along. Something tells me that I gotta shoot those fans. And the blocks move too. So that's interesting. You kind of aren't allowed to lead. It's kind of like a direct shot that you need to make. Alright, well this looks like it's going to be fantastic as well. Guessing you can just go from platform to platform, but you could take a ride to the top if you wanted to. It's a bit frustrating that you can't shut those robots down. So that they don't bother you. This is really, really out my way. Can't even take a shortcut. Where the hell am I being pushed from? Real. Real, real. Of course, it's just there. Maybe if I drag on this way. Ah. This looks like it's going to be annoying. Looks like it's going to be very annoying. Really? Won't even let me take a proper jump. So close. These things come at you way too fast. I did it. Oh, I did it. No, don't. Oh, come on. If, I don't know if there's some way that you can make yourself drop quicker or anything like that, but that would be nice, actually. Drop button, but also just getting good would be nice. Okay. Need to drop down and use our second jump. Perfect. Ah. Should have read what it said. Look up. Connect transition. We did it. I don't know how to get that. Drop down from higher place, I guess, maybe. Level time, 26 minutes on that one, jeez. Didn't get two of the sparks, didn't get two of the logs, didn't get three of the tracks. That's alright. I'll live. Whew. Get it. I I'm assuming that's what was meant to happen. Let's take this way. Okay, should have read that. Nice, I like that. Can I use it up? No. But we know I have it now. Meant to go back that way, or? We drop down and dash somewhere, maybe? Ah, yeah. Here, I guess. Interesting. Cool. Ow. Whoops. Messing up my timings here. That's better. That was a close one. Alright, so evidently there's meant to be some kind of limit to the amount of dashes you can do, but I'm not sure what they are. Ouch. Fantastic. Interesting. Wait, that's backwards. I don't want to go backwards. Am I meant to shoot that on my way dashing through? I guess. I guess I am, yeah. I'll get it, guys. There we go. Interesting. Whew, my gauge had run out then. Okay, I see. It's on my gun. Ouch. Nut. The fact that you have to get your aim so perfect, like it looks like I'm gonna go through. Sometimes it looks like the shots hit as well, but obviously they sometimes miss. God damn it. Oops. Well, at least I didn't die, I guess, as I die. Too low. I feel like I can get up there if I can do it without actually hitting the wall. No, jump too early. Okay, I think I get it. Gotcha. Halves. Tag 10. Whoops. Alright, at least I know what to do there now. Ugh. Good, good, good. Choose. What if I don't want to choose? Then I'll die. God damn, come on. Too low. Oh, we did it. Ah, you are joking. And that last one. Come on. Yes. Nope, okay. Celebrated too early there. Alright. Did we do it? Yes. Ouchie. Slicey, slicey. Slicey, slicey. Oh, come on. Yeah, just come up right at that moment. I hesitated just a little bit too long there. Jump too late. Ugh. Interesting. This is exactly the same as what we just did. Now there's just more. And I think it moves a little bit faster. Come on. Secrets, secrets, secrets. Yeah, that's okay. I just want to finish. Thank you. What the heck? Real. I'm gonna go this way instead, I guess. Okay, that's gonna take me too far. Oh, those fans are infuriating me. But ouch. Alright, I'll see if I can go this way then. I feel like I was so close. These flipping platforms, jeez. Yeah, okay, just flip as I'm about to jump off here. I swear. That it does not give you enough time to do all this crap. Oh, that just it feels like the speed of flipping is increasing. Real. Alright. Nah. Dang it. That is my hour done. DeadCore, that's what this game's called. Let me know what you think of it. It is infuriating, but enjoyable. And obviously, I'm not the best at this game. But it seems like it is definitely something that can take some skill. And definitely could be an interesting game to get into. I'm surprised I haven't seen this at like awesome games done quick or anything like that, you know? But yeah, so let me know what you think of this idea that I'm having, where I play games that I haven't really played before for an hour or so, and yeah, just try them out, see if I can get some of these games on my Steam list played for once. So thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you later. If you feel like giving me ideas of games you'd like to see me play in this hour of games, whatever, then yeah, just let me know. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later.